So he's got 1200, so he's on par for wounds. So his weapon skin is 3 plus. So that's all. Yeah.
He's got 6, she's toughness 4, so we're going to 3.
Yeah.
It's armor save.
Armor save.
What's it, AP?
0. Right. D3 damage.
Right, so she gets a normal armor save with 3 plus.
And then the talons. So I get 4 attacks for the talons. Screamer. Right, so the talons.
So should be 4 attacks.
So on 3 pluses.
Reroll and 1.
So 6. Reroll 1. The end of that round, doesn't it?
Yeah, and then there's no morale because the stuff that took damage is immune because of the synapse. So I get objectives this time. Do you want to keep a note of these?
Yeah.
So I get control 1 objective, yes. Control 2 or more, yes. And more objectives than the opponent, yes. So I get 15. At the end of the round, it's end game. So no others at the moment. The one that's ongoing, I score at the end of the round, so I'll get in your turn.
Right, so is it my go now?
Yep.
Right, well I'm going to quickly... Right.
So command phase, you get a command point.
Thank you.
weapons can fire if you advance, but you've got a gear minus one to hit three. But if you advance, you can't charge unless you have a rule that says like some units have special or certain strats.
So then have swift and deadly.
Yeah.
So it says can charge even if advanced.
Yes.
So I'm gonna advance them ones.
Yeah.
So 3, 11. And new warriors,
yes.
six
straight on, yeah.
And so I'm going to switch these ones here.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's me movement and done. So at the end of me movement phase, I use 2 command points and do rapid regeneration. Hive Tyrant begins D3 wounds.
And she is going to do the battle and
through the
battle. That's the objective.
Right. It's the problem with him being so close, I can't shoot his turn. Should have moved him before I stopped me moving. Not a problem?
No, it's in.
Right.
If he'd moved, it would have been counted to fall back and then he can't shoot him. If you break away from combat, that's counted as falling back.
Right.
If you engage in combat,
yeah.
You can't run away easily.
Right, so let me start. Right, so I'll start with me warriors over there. 2 devourers.
Moved.
I only just moved. Yeah, so I've moved everything that I can move. So 2 devourers and the venom coming. So I'll do the devourer first. Her model's in
front.
Yeah.
With the devourers, not the venom kind of shit now.
The tank. Right, so what I'll do is, so the Devourers is assault three, so...
just three shots each, so six shots.
I'll do it like this time. So, hitting on fours. Two hit. Four. One hit, but it's a six. Oh, that's only eight on the wound thing. So no AP. But I need to do the. Oh, it's not the wound one thing. So, alright, so no AP, toughness four.
That's it, that one.
Right.
And you've got your venom cannon. There's D3, isn't it?
Yes, so D3. So it's five, so it's three.
So three shots, yeah.
Three shots. Huh? How many use a command point to reroll one? Okay. One hit. Strength of four.
So it'll be five.
Venom cannon strength four.
That's why I'm probably fucking missing out with you now.
It's a heavy weapon. I think it'd be stronger than that.
Yeah.
Tackle. I'm calm if you fuck with me. Oh, strength of eight, sorry.
Oh, so three.
These warriors. Two devourers against this unit here.
The flagellants.
Aye. And the venom cannon.
On the cannon.
Yeah. So devourers 3d6. You get three shots each, don't you?
The barrel is three.
Six. So hitting on fours.
Yeah.
Let's see. Four hits. Strength of four. Toughness of three. So hit on threes. Two hit, no minus. Right, so then me, Devourer.
Plus,
these ones.
Yes.
Shoot
against
these.
The women with the chainswords.
Yeah, because I can't target that one because it's armed.
They're not close.
Aye. So two devourers on there. Put the devourer.
The venom cannon on there.
Yeah, because it's 36 inches, so that's why I'm not bothering measuring. Right. So I'll do the devourers first. So four, hitting on fours.
So she takes 9, yeah, she takes
d3.
One.
Left.
And then she explodes.
She explodes. You didn't tell us that one.
Did ask. In front of was a vehicle. It only does one wound if it explodes. It explodes on the side. But you can spend command points to force the flame tank to explode.
Huh?
The flame tank you can make it explode.
Can it? How?
Spend command points.
I forgot. One of the changes in my FAQs for the command points. Read that.
Here's this after the flame before the flame part, you can spend one damage and feature until the end of the part.
So I could have basically just went like that one.
I've been here for no reason.
it's crazy, man. Some of the ones that changes. It was decent, but some of the other changes were shit. I'm thinking about going to make some kind of chocolate in pot rounds. Right, so that's the shooting phase done.
Yeah.
And the second phase done. Now it's charge phase.
Yes.
Right. So these.
And fives.
These. These.
So tell us who's charging what.
So these charging these.
Yeah.
These charging these.
Yeah.
These charging these.
Yeah.
Them charging them. Them charging them. Them charging them.
They're already engaged.
They're already engaged. Them charging them.
Okay, so the command point for Overwatch will be for these, and they'll stand and shoot against the GTs. So just double check in case it's moving up command points.
Charge phase is the fight phase, isn't it?
Charge phase is before fight phase. So the charge phase is where you declare your charges. And then
the fight phase begins.
Yeah. Yeah, one command point. So, the regular flamer is 4 points, and the heavy flamer is 6 and 13.
What?
So, 13 from the heavy flamer. The toughness of Steelers?
4 and
1. The regular flavor, there's 2 wounds.
4 and 5 wounds.
The heavy flavors.
Do the 2 wounds from the thing, please.
Check.
Okay, what can they do?
fire.
That's a normal save. You get five of inward, don't you?
Huh?
You get five of inward. And then ten.
So, 2 seconds. Right, so one was ignored, one got through. They don't have Right, so where do I start? So start with the warriors first. So the warriors, they have two half-scythe and talons, but one has the bone sword and whip. So I'll do the two scythe and talons first. So it's melee, so that would be just three, wouldn't it? Three plus. So scythe and talons. What is that again? Scythe and talons.
Reroll ones.
So it's a two dice.
And you get your normal number of attacks. So it's on your profile, say attacks.
Attacks three.
So you get three attacks per model. And if you roll a one, you get a reroll.
So two miss, so four go through. Strength four.
So toughness three, so no threes.
Three go through. No APs.
Fail two.
Just one damage.
Get off.
And you've tried to cover the spell.
Then the whip and sword.
That's the only thing I didn't write down.
Fool of a two.
Why I didn't put it. Well, to be fair, I think I'll get used to this. Where the fuck's me?
If you kill before you make your attacks, you just chosen for the first to get the final shot. So you fight even if you kill.
So the melee is just four attacks, isn't it?
How many does it get normally?
It just says lash whip and bone sword.
Yeah, but on the model, so on your cheat sheet, Timmy Warrior gets
three attacks. Three attacks, yes. Yeah. So three attacks, hitting on threes. Two through. And I got a plus six on the hit roll, so that's the next one, isn't it? So hitting on threes, isn't it? Both hit, no sixes. And with the lash with the bone sword, minus two AP.
One, two death.
And it's only just one damage. Because it's not the monstrous sword.
Yeah.
Or it would mean for that.
So she's staying in smiling.
Because they can't attack now, because they're in his car.
There's one bird still left.
Oh, right here.
Yeah.
So is any of their characters are just normal?
No.
I just want to make sure.
She's just a superior, so she doesn't get the character.
Right, so it's just a normal.
It's like a sergeant.
Right. So the characters are that one there.
That one
there. That one there.
That one there.
And her, right.
And the guy with the chainsaw. With the, yeah.
Right, I'm just making sure. No, only for the first one.
First
I think.
Surprising.
I think. Oh no, fine. I was looking at the wrong one. Right, so Jesus down. So because there are only five of them, they don't get the extra attack. Because it has to be 10 or more. So five, so Gene Steelers attacks three.
15.
15. Seven talons. Trees. Reroll right for this weapon.
You've got one guy with size of talons in there. You got
it's the only one with size of talons.
You roll one guy with separate to heal reroll one.
Yeah. Oh, no, that's a
help. Wait, so... Oh, no, yeah, you're right, two. So, roll six and nine.
Six. Right, so, the side... Do the side of the talents first.
There we roll one.
Yeah. One. Hitting off threes, so that's four, and their strength is four.
So we're on threes.
Four. No AP.
She's
dead. So the other ones are just gone. Yeah.
So I get the dice. I've lost a unit.
So, them stables now, because they're in groups of 10.
Consolidate.
Huh?
So, before you move to the next thing, they get those units get consolidated, so they get moved ranges.
So, the stables in with these stables. So, it becomes a group of 15 instead of 10.
You can't.
No, I'm saying.
Yeah, but they won't.
Yeah, pop. So it's so that I can keep them all together, so that they keep all the synapses. Instead of moving them further away, so that they lose. Move them that way. Right, so that's fine.
So then these stealers here, there's 10 of them.
10, but only...
We've got three models, but those can fight because they're within half an inch of them.
I'm looking at which ones I've got the...
Oh, you've got one,
two, three, four.
So you've got four, six. So, do your side and talons first.
So, side and talons...
So that would be three attacks, so 12 attacks, we move.
Nine, two, one, please. We roll one. So, three, six, nine through. Hitting on three. Eight. Units come again?
Yeah.
How many was that? Three?
Yeah. Now, okay, the
so that means it's engaged with the tank.
Yeah.
Right, so if
vehicles can fall back and can shoot stuff or engage with, but they get minus one hit.
Lack on shoot.
No.
These warriors now against this unit of is 4-5 because he's a character I can't directly hit him until them are all dead. So it's the same again. We've got seven, two got seven talents, one's got the bone. So attacks 2 to 18.
Yeah.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
Remove the ones for the seven talents.
Yep. Hit my fours.
Yep.
1, 2, 3. So I take. So hitting on threes, strength of three.
So fours.
Fours. Two. Five. No APs.
Again, one miracle dice from the army special rule, plus one miracle dice for the unit being destroyed because they have it as a unit entry. So I get two more miracle dice.
So then.
But you know, the other unit can now pile in a ton.
Right. So. So that would mean that this can that means that mean that could attack me.
So which ones are in the other unit?
So everything point that that line there is that unit. All this is there.
2, 3.
So 14 2, so that's 28. 6, 9, 10, 12, 13. I thought it was 27 purple legs. So hitting on fours. Fours, one. So them there. So these are hits. So them there. And we will hit on fours. Or is she gonna? So she, these got sent to three.
goes to you, Pippin.
He's the only one left to attack. So I'm a tyrant. So we have tyrant. He can only use his. He can use his tail in this time.
One attack with his tail for the rest of the time.
Right, so. Tail, melee, so. He gets one attack. Hitting on two. Or three. Missed. And then four attacks with me talons.
No.
Oh yes. Because with his putting the wings on, I didn't put the talons on his list.
Oh no no no.
Hitting on threes and
yeah.
So three.
Toughness four, strength seven.
Strength six.
Six
or three. I'll hit, but one of them does.
Then the sisters there, so I've got four sisters,